I'm Dwayne Allen. This is Time to Football.
What's up, guys? In this video, we're going to give you our top five free agent tight ends this offseason. But before we get into it, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button down below to stay up to date with any more videos that we come out with. Let's get started. So these five players are either guaranteed to be a free agent this offseason, or they're looking to get traded. Starting off at number five on our tight end list, we have Demetrius Harris. Harris hasn't had a lot of opportunity to shine behind Travis Kelce, but he's made the most of his opportunities given to him. He's physically gifted as a run blocker, and he could develop into a great pass-catching tight end as well. At number four, we have Jeff Heuerman. His stats in 2018 weren't too flashy, but neither was the Broncos offense in general. Heuerman would be great depth at a position that is relatively thin. Next up at number three, we have Jesse James. The Steelers more than likely will let James walk in free agency with the emergence of Vance McDonald. But when James was in Pittsburgh, he brought consistency to the Steelers for the past 3 years. He's only 24 years old, so his ceiling is limitless. Our number two tight end is CJ Uzomah. It would be smart for Cincinnati not to let Uzomah walk and test the free agent market. The former quarterback filled in nicely for the injured Tyler Eifert, and with Eifert's career likely in question, the Bengals would do what they can to retain Uzomah, but there's no guarantee. And our number one tight end is actually someone that went to the same high school as CJ Uzomah, and that's Jared Cook. Cook had career highs in both yards and touchdowns in 2018. The market for tight ends is weak, so the Raiders will offer quite a bit to keep Cook. But there's no doubt that he sticks out well above any other tight end that is available. We appreciate you guys watching this video in its entirety. Be sure to subscribe to this channel to stay up to date for oh my gosh, where did that come from? I don't just wanna click it. It's just so tempting to click and subscribe.